And there's a lot of men and women have died for that flag and fight for that flag every single day. So I think it's a coward move by someone to do that.
Neighbors trying to show their patriotism are ticked off that someone is taking their American flags. People living along 13th Street Northwest in Golden Gate Estates says someone has been snagging the flags mounted to their mailboxes.
NBC2's Jennifer Vagelis found out the thieves didn't even wait for the sun to set to strike.
This time last week, 13th Street Northwest was lined with mailboxes holding American flags. Now, after seven were reported stolen, only two remain.
I think it's a coward move. And
a street lined with red, white, and blue one day.
Not a political statement in any stretch, just American flags hanging off the mailboxes.
The next,
about seven, eight of them went missing.
Greg Caspio says it all started Friday morning.
Took my boys outside, and my wife called me and said, hey, is our flag still here? And I said, let me check. And I looked, and it was gone. Looked down the street and saw all of them were gone.
Down the street, Skip Hardy, noticing his went missing, coming home from work.
Uniquely, I got out of the truck, of course, and took a look at my mailbox, and not only was the flag taken, but also the bracket that the flag was positioned on.
Party believing this all happened in broad daylight.
So it was just a real strange thing to come home to.
Tonight, Party, Caspio, and several others are left feeling disrespected and confused, knowing their neighborhood's impromptu nod to patriotism was stolen from them.
I think it's ridiculous. I mean, this is America. Whatever your political affiliation is, it really shouldn't matter.
Others believing it's nothing to worry about.
It's probably a teenager prank more than anything.
Regardless of the motive, Caspio says this incident isn't stopping them from flexing their freedom.
As soon as I can get to the store, we're going to probably have bigger flags going out. That's for sure.
If you've witnessed any suspicious persons here on 13th Street Northwest over the past week, you're asked to call CCSO. I'm in Collier County, Jennifer Vagelis, NBC2.